ruined that piano. That's a priceless Steinway.
Not anymore.